Nkrumah, while he was alive, he had his enemies. His enemies also saw him as an enemy to them. Yeah. Now, what happened? Many years later, why not go here? Madam Fathia, Nkrumah, the wife. Yeah. Jenna Kufoye. Okra nu coffee nu, Madam Fathia nu coffee nu. Or this shena a kotojim, eh? Nu motuem. No alfa. Handkerchief, towel. No, yes, sir. Ama Madam Fadia. Na yesu ye ye nyina na ye dinuchi. Well, na yesu oh, kufuwa tise, oh, ye ni papapa, oh, yesu ya fire hang, yesu ye, yesu bi. Eho, you know, kufuwa. Eho ni, of far speed. No di tree hole. Next to Dr. Kwame Nkrumah no grave no coffin no. Ne dasu ne dasu or di tree grave no di Madam Fadia we show. From that moment, that national monument that we built to honor that man became a family graveyard. Do you see how his grave was desecrated? Mills Mu, John Mu, you are chopped into the man's name. Now, what you said, we're deep, fine. Look at what his enemy pretended, so and so and so and so. Now, desecrate his national monument. You get it? Compound is big. You could have dug 101 holes and put Madam Fathia also there. Build a 3 times the story building monument. You did not have to do that under the same monument under which Dr. Kwame Nkrumah was. It fooled all of you.